thank the Lord of what He's doing in my life. Hallelujah. Yeah. Yesterday when I experienced the Holy Spirit, hallelujah, yeah, He lifted up the burden that was in my heart. Hallelujah. Yeah. You know, I felt, you know, that heaviness going away. I felt that revival. You know, it was easy when I was practicing what He was teaching us yesterday, because like I've been coming to the meetings tired, and you know, sometimes I could sleep. But yesterday when I came, somehow God gave me that strength to be able to listen to the word. And then I practiced what He was teaching us yesterday, and I was able to connect to the power of the Holy Spirit. And I literally felt the burden being lifted up. I felt, you know, His yoke being light on me. Like He was saying unto me, take my yoke because it is light, and learn of me because your soul will experience rest. And then when I was at home this afternoon, I went out, and then in the afternoon I was like, I want to practice what the pastor had said in my bedroom day. And all of a sudden, I began to experience Him again. I began to experience Him again in my bedroom day. You know, His power came upon me, and I thought, you know, this is me. This is what I've been wanting. This is the God, the power, the revival that I've been wanting. You know, when Pastor Gabriel was here, he prayed, you know, for me. And I received power on my hands. And with time, I could feel the fire going. But thank God to you, Pastor. The fire has begun in this hand again. And it's like there is a heart in this hand. I feel like praying for people as well, because it is going. I feel the heart of God in my head.
Hallelujah.
And today I was experiencing the joy of the Lord. You know, the joy of the Lord. A joy unspeakable. I can't explain it. I thank the Lord for this revival. And I pray that may this revival be forever.